I'm outside room 608 at the Salil Hotel on Sukhumvit Soi 11 in Bangkok. I'll give you a quick tour of the room. Now, this is the room. Before I show you, this room is right in front of the lift and nice colors. I like the colors here. And here's the sixth floor, the directions to the respective room. So just as you come out of the lift over here, just walk to the right and 608 is on your right. So quick tour of the room. Shut the door. This is the fire escape, the floor plan over here. And here is 608. This is exactly where I am at the moment. As you walk in, this is the bed. And let me show you this mirror here. This Sony flat panel TV here. And this is the layout. The USP of this hotel would be the location and the fact that it's kind of cozy. It's got these nice colors, you know, and sort of European design rooms, you can say. So that would be the primary USP as such. And this is the bed over here, the side tables, the phone over there. On the right side, as you enter, you have this almirah. Let me shut it and show you. This is when it is shut. You open it up. There's an umbrella. There are these additional pillows. Nothing here. There's an electronic safe there. A dryer, torch, your hangers. And let me show you the shower area as well. This is the shower area. This is the toilet in general. And your toilet as such. So that's that. And as you walk out, here's your mini bar, your tea, coffee supplies, etc. kept over here, drinking water. And let me show you the mini bar itself. As you open it up, here's the mini bar over here. So that is pretty much it. And let's close it for now. Okay, so that's done. And you've got a DVD player kept there as well. Your laundry list over here, you've got a laundry bag and some, you know, useful information with the fact that it's a fabulous place in a great destination, a quiet retreat in the heart of Bangkok. That has to be agreed upon, you know, because it is definitely a quiet retreat. And Soi 11 on Sukhumvit Road is one of the most happening, most, you know, very good sois, I would say. And especially the nightlife over here is very vibrant. Be careful with, you know, all the items over here. The damage charge is also mentioned. And phone pricing information, your TV information, what channels are available, etc. That's also there. There's a nice Daikin air conditioner. The view from this room per se is not that brilliant because this is a backside, you know, this is a hotel backside. So it's not facing Soi 11, but facing the back of Soi 11. So this is the view from the room itself, the window. Let's look at the other window as well. This is the other window and pretty much the similar view. This Hyde Sukhumvit 11 is currently under construction. The next condo is the Prime 11. So that's what it is. This is pretty much the view from the room itself. So that's about it, I would say. A functionally good room and it serves the purpose. It's cozy. It's not perfect as such. This, let's say this door not closing up, some a light or two not functioning. So there are some small aspects which can be worked upon, but otherwise it does its job well. So that's what would be the message of the day. And if you're looking for a room in the middle of heart of Sukhumvit and a cozy place at a very reasonable price. In fact, what we've done is we provided some great price, best price links in the description of this video. You can use those links to book Salil Hotel for yourself. Then that would make a great choice. So again, coming back to the door, and in case you want to make the room, this is again standard sort of thing. So I'll just open up and then again back to 608 where we started. So cheers and thanks so much for watching today's video.